Shit. 23 Society beat me here. I'm in the house.
Hey, who's there? What's wrong? Are you okay?
Kill all the guards so I can escape safely.
Listen, I know how this looks, but today, I'm your friend.
Why the fuck should I trust you?
Because right now, Ina is not a threat. Unlike the boss of the guys who nearly killed you, I can't get to him unless I talk with her. Understand?
How quickly things change, huh? All right, she's hiding at the ruins behind the village. But don't tell her I told you.
I appreciate your help. Stay low for now. This'll be the ruins. No sign of Ina yet.
Don't shoot! Don't let them know we're here!
I'm not here to kill you. I need to talk to Ina.
Yeah, that's not happening.
I don't have time nor patience for this bullshit. Where is she?
Fuck! She's in the basement, okay? There are some mean sons of bitches looking for her, so she stays put.
Well, get ready to kill them, because I need to talk to her today.
Oh, yeah? If you are who I think you are, fuck it. It's worth a shot. Head on in.
Get ready. They're on the road.
Getting themselves shot. It's done. They're dead.
Impressive work, Mr. North.
Time for me to have a chat with Black Widow. Ina Zacharyan.
You made your masters proud today, Mr. North. Now what? And please, you're smart enough not to believe that cliché, enemies of my enemies are my friends bullshit. So don't expect my gratitude.
I don't. I want something from you.
Get on with it then. I've got a double-dealing motherfucker to kill and a war to win.
I want to know where Armazi is hiding.
If you have a death wish, spare yourself the trouble and just put a bullet in your head.
Look around. You owe me your life.
Should I take it as a threat? No need to answer, Mr. North. I can see the answer in your eyes. Fine. I'll tell you where Armazi is, if you kill David for me.
He's an ally to your cause. Why would you want him dead?
Don't play dumb, Marine. You think I don't know who ordered my husband killed? Who ordered me killed?
If I do this for you, and you fuck me over...
I've seen what you can do. Trust me when I say I want to have as little to do with you as possible.
So David is responsible for Thomas's death. Almost like Cain and Abel, isn't it? And twins, too. No closer tie, they say.
According to Ina, David sold out Thomas for the promise of power. Armazi told David what to do, and David did it.
So David thinks Armazi will put him in charge?
David planned to unify all the Separatists into an unbeatable army funded and equipped by 23 Society.
Leaving David the grand exalted ruler at the end of it.
According to what Ina believes, she says David's danger can't be overestimated.
His termination would leave the Separatists leaderless. And fuel infighting. And all sorts of internal power grabbing. Leave the Separatists in complete chaos. JSOC's already put the order out.
Without David's contacts and know-how, it will sever the Separatists' link with the Society.
Cut off the remaining head of the double-headed serpent, and let the tail thrash around without purpose. have direct confirmation. David's barricaded in the Old Horizon Hotel.
Yeah, I know where that is, near the mining town.
If you can, get to David and eliminate him.
It will draw Robert out.
I don't envy you, John.
He's the enemy, plain and simple. Out. Fortress.
That's the place. Better stay low.
Thanks for reminding me of the obvious.
That's the place. Better stay low.
Thanks for reminding me of the obvious.
Then go fucking check it out. Why the hell are you asking me? You need my help wiping your fucking ass too? Don't waste my fucking time before making every goddamn decision. Over and out.
This is Unit 3, over.
What was that?
Mazi is in an underground facility in the old mines. The endgame is a 23 Society nuclear reactor.
Jesus.
Thanks to your train yard sabotage, they couldn't get their hands on the proper coolant. Heavy water shipment from Russia never got through. Then the Russians must have backed down.
Can't leave heavy water just sloshing around, right?
Backup plan was centrifugal separators, but that wasn't a big success either. Too much scrambling around for not the right parts.
Frank here. Logs gathered by the JSOC agent you saved were finally decrypted. Flostoff is making yellow cake. We're talking nuclear disaster of the first magnitude.
Only option is to take out Flostoff and his lieutenants in a clean strike.
Correct. Without 23 Society training and funding, the Separatists become squabbling little local warlords. With Davi gone, Separatists are already dividing up. And with Flostoff gone, JSOC's mission is accomplished.
Robert could still be a high-value asset. Let me...
That's a no. Level.
You can't expect me to...
No! That is a direct order from top command. Out.
About as ready as I'm going to be.
Can the melodrama and get on with it?
I took the liberty of pulling some intel on the facility you're about to storm. It's a Soviet-era uranium mine. Been abandoned since the early 90s.
Do we know what to expect?
Once you're inside, no clue. All things considered, though, I would expect heavy resistance.
So what's the plan?
If you put me on a ridge with a clear line of sight, I can cover your infill-exfill.
Once they notice you're inside, they'll call for reinforcements. I can make sure their comms will be as dead as your social life.
Was that a joke?
Whoa, she does have a personality.
I will shoot you both.
John, you'll make your way inside. You know what to do from there.
Find Flostoff, subdue him, and bring Robert home.
John, you know it's not going to be that easy. If Robert won't cooperate, you'll have...
I will bring Robert home, Frank.
Roger that. All right. We all know what we're doing, John. It's your call. But I wouldn't wait with this one forever. Let's finish this as soon as possible. Sims out.
Keep comms open. I'll call when the time is right.